One, let's break ground.
With shovels decorated in Legos, Governor Glenn Youngkin and Lego leaders broke ground on the global toy manufacturer's new factory in Meadowville Technology Park near 295.